Bobby Weave! Bobby Weave! Come on, sir! It had to be that dude from The Walking Dead! My thing is, I'm hoping the tyrant doesn't come through here! Are you serious?! My name's Elijah, not Eliza. Tongue twisting enough to choke on your own saliva, and welcome back to Resident Evil 2.
Determined to make it out alive, Leon moves swiftly through the police station basement, but encounters a grotesque, whatever that says, monster standing in the way. Grotesque! Devoid of his former humanity, the creature suddenly attacks, but Leon is quick learner and brings the fight back to the quick end. Fight to a quick end. Leon reaches the parking lot. Oh, come on.
Alrighty, guys. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. Now, last time we left off, we found, you guessed it, the USB. So, now we gotta bounce, because there's Big Boy already. We just started off. Okay, hold on. So, we gotta make our way back to the safety deposit. No, it's on the second floor. The Star's office. So, I gotta cut through the library, which is upstairs. We gotta cut through. How you doing, sir? You enjoying yourself? Oh my gosh. He's quick. Now I saw that he's... This is not the library. We're on the wrong side. I'm such an idiot. He comes through! My theory is false. Holy crap. How am I supposed to make it around here? Are you serious, sir? Wait, we can go back through that other top door. Alright, so I'm gonna have to make my way around. This is terrifying. Another thing is, I don't know what to do with the gear. What are we supposed to use with that? Is that supposed to go in the control panel? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Alright, Bob. There's a door here? Did I really miss that? There's a guy right behind me. Oh, come on, sir. Get off me. It's not snack time. Great, there's a guy behind me. There's something on that table. I missed it. Yo, this is a new area. What is this? Repair plan. Oh, the clock tower. That's probably what the thing is for. Okay, here we go. Kapowee. What does that do? Super dark. Great, more areas to explore. Now, does Big Boy follow us up here? What is this? Another freaking thing? Alright, before I go through here though, I really want to go back into the police thing. Where are we now? We're on the other side. Aha! Gotcha! What is this? Oh, a large gunpowder. I just realized I don't have shit in my inventory. Right when I was next to the box. Do y'all hear this music? So, what I did was I changed the... what was that? That sounds like him. Oh my gosh, are you serious? So I changed the original music to the remake version. And yo, it's mad creepy. He's on his way. Yo, this dude looks like me when I'm trying to clock in when I'm late. Trying to get there on time. Oh, there's something up there. Please do not come in here. Because if he does, I'm screwed. He's coming in. What we got? More valves? A small gear. Where does that go? Is that supposed to go on the bottom one? Oh, another puzzle. This is the worst area to have a puzzle. Alright, let me try using the small gear at the bottom. And see what happens. There we go. Does that make the clock work now? So my thing is there another gear somewhere? Oh, that's another part of the thing. Alright guys, so there's gotta be another valve somewhere. Because right now... there's only one for one or the other. So what I'm gonna have to do is, I'm gonna have to risk going all the way back through the library to get to the Star's office in order to get the gear. Wonderful. Dodge the zombie. Get inside. Here we go. This is where we needed to be. He's on his way. I hear him. Footsteps. He's from downstairs. Come on, sir. Can he go down ladders? I hope not. Alright, pick a destination, mister. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Can he jump off ledges? Don't do the Superman thing. Bust through. Now I'm hoping there's not another liquor over here. That, we can't, wait, can we go in there now? We can, I got this key. What is that, the lieutenant's office? All right, what's in here? More gunpowder. No, I'll probably save that for like shotgun shells or something. We got another safe thing. Go, go, Leon. This is not safe. Shit, put the USB in. Please tell me I don't have to figure out any passwords. Come on, open that thing. Ah! We gotta grab what's in here. Yes, the Magnum. That's what I got no bullets for it though. How are y'all doing in the drab old station? I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Europe is amazing, 1 month away. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris, August 29th, oh shit. Oh wait, do I have a knife? I don't even have a knife. Shoot that. Holy crap, guys. I'm kind of stuck here. What is he doing? It sounds like he keeps busting through a door. Alright, so I'm gonna have to haul ass. We gotta go all the way back. Okay, so where do we gotta go now? What was the point of putting the USB? Should I go back? Alright guys, so putting the USB back in there doesn't really do anything. And there's nothing else in here but that gun, because there's no gear. There's no nothing else. So what did I pick up? Oh yeah, I got this thing. Okay, so let me go ahead and examine this and try to figure this out. Will you turn? It doesn't want to rotate.
No, come on, man. Boom, there we go.
What do we get? The other spare, nice. Now my thing is there a gear in there? Alright, so let's go back all the way down. You know what I just realized? There's two liquors that are in front of that little armory thing. Damn it. What am I supposed to do now? Alright, we gotta take this nice and slow. Listen to that piano music. They must be out their mind. Sir! Oh no! Do you have to walk this way? What smells are you smelling this way? I haven't had lunch since I got here. I didn't eat no snacks at that gas station. You know, this game is just annoying. Should I use the Magnum? I don't want to though, because I don't want to waste ammo. Alright, let me go in here and grab some stuff, save it, and we'll continue this. Alrighty guys, so right now, I got a couple more bullets right here for the Magnum. And we're gonna have to do our best. Oh, don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh, sir! Arch that booty somewhere else! Open the door. Oh, the luckiest scenario. Alright, let's pop this bad boy on. Yes, right there. The only spot we can. Alright, let's check out the other spots. 103. And I think that's the only one on this side. Okay, nice. I think I just heard Mr. X walking. I hope that's not the case. Okay, and then I remember 203 for the pouch. And I think that was it. Y'all hear them steps? Grab the pouch. Awesome. I think that's the last spot that we have. You know, if he comes down here, can he take care of them liquors for me? Because y'all do know, now I have to go back out there. Alright, well, while he tiptoes around, let me figure out where the next area is. He's in this hallway. He's in the hallway. Alright, guys. In 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna bust through this door. I'm gonna go through there. And we're gonna make it back to the main hall and go back upstairs to the clock tower. Because that's all I can think of to do right now. I'm actually really stuck right now because there's a licker right outside this door. He's like right there. Let's go. Ah! Go, sir! We made it out alive. Woohoo! We're back to the main hall. Now, we gotta go back upstairs. Where we gotta go? We gotta go all the way upstairs. So I have to go to the right. To the right. To the right, to the right, to the right. Hopefully, Big Boy has left the building. Come on, sir! And I needed that knife! Yo! Get off me! Come on, Mr. X is on his way! Okay, we made it back with ridiculous circumstance. So we could take that off. So this is just a big puzzle. Wonderful. I wonder if all that time, that's all I had to do. Let me try putting the big piece back up top. There we go. So all you have to do is put the big piece on the piece upstairs. Awesome. Three o'clock? Why is it always 3 a.m.? Some stuff starts popping off. Whoa. I'm hoping that wasn't enough noise to draw people's attention.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Haha, you're hilarious. Maybe you should write a report on the big guy that's been trying to kill our ass since we started the gameplay. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab this. So we got another electronic part. Now, is that the only one we need? Obtain electronic... So we're good, right? There was only two. Nice, so I have to make my way back. Man. And he's right outside.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Bob and weave these fools. Stay to the right. Go to the right! Woo! No! Don't touch me! That dude rubbed his bloody neck all over my back. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. So essentially, we're gonna go all the way back down to the... Booty out. We're gonna go all the way back down to the basement, basically. So we're on level 3. How do I get back to the basement? Oh, this is gonna take forever. So... Let me think. Oh, I know how to get back down. I know how to get back down. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Come on, man. Pop this fool. He popped and weaved that crap. Are they serious? He's up top. He's up top. Keep it moving. Oh, come on, man. Leave me alone. All I wanted was to have a nice first day on the job. Could you kid me that? I don't think so. Well, okay, so we gotta go all the way back down. Holy crap. Cut through here. Make our way all the way down, because I have to get back to the area where that guy was who was cut in half. Because I think that's where it led, right here. This is what led all the way back to that. So I gotta go... Wait, I just passed it! I just passed it! Go back, sir! I'm such an idiot. I'm sitting here wasting time! Oh! Come on, man! Where did that dude come from? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! What?! That's cheating! No! Are you serious?! Our first death of the game. No, the second one. I got killed by a licker earlier. Zombies. An injured zombie is even slower zombie, but only if it's injured in the legs.
You've got to be kidding me, guys. We started all the way back here? So I gotta go all the way back through that and fix my... I just realized I had a first aid spray. I'm such an idiot. I should have used it. Alrighty, guys. Key tip. Aim for the legs. See, why isn't he whipping out the flashlight? Aim for the legs. They slow it down. And we keep it moving! Oh my god! Alright, we're gonna go back through here. This is a safe spot. I'm gonna go ahead and save it and put some shit back in the basket. Alrighty, guys. We're making our way back down. We're walking fast. Pace is fast and we're on bound. Oh my gosh, man. That was ridiculous. Getting all the way back there just to get killed? And then having to start over? The dogs! Oh god, I forgot about them! Just keep moving. Just bob and weave. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. I completely forgot about the damn dog. All right. There's a dog outside here now. So are you serious? There's dogs all over this place. They knew you were coming back. Oh. Come on. Come on. Come on. I didn't lock y'all up in the pound. Go, go, go. Go, Leon. You're just skipping with these boots, sir. Go, 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 go. Nobody wake up. No zombie. Better be awake. Alright, here we... All I know is, guys, that once we put this thing in here, you already know all these zombies are gonna get out. Alright, here we go. Wait. Oh, here we go. I was about to say, did I really get the wrong parts? I forgot to open the box. Now we got another puzzle? Oh my gosh. Okay. Aha. Okay, I see how you do it. So, we gotta get all the way back to the purple? Is that the key target here? Hold on a second. There we go. I got it, guys. So you basically had to connect both the dots, the green and the red dot, all the way to the purple. It wasn't that hard, but still ridiculous. Ben's memo. The station's swarming with monsters. He can hear their cries, but not the zombies I'm afraid of. The Tyrant. The ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards. To think that they might be wandering around here. Wait, they? Is there more than one? Chances are they've ordered to wipe out the witnesses. It says they've ordered. Like they've been ordered? I don't understand. I hope there's not more than one Tyrant. How did he get through here? Oh my gosh, yo. This dude is messed up to the brick. Oh my gosh. You know how easy it would be to put a contact back on his eye? When he's like this? What happened?
Yeah, that doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Annette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus.
What did you hear about this?
And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
I'm guessing those were secrets about the underground lab that's down in... underground, and it's what started everything. So basically, that was just the conversation. So we got the key card, but I...
What are they after?
I already know that opened up. What did I tell you guys? Holy crap! What is my health? I'm on fine. Are you serious? Aim for the legs. Holy crap, where am I supposed to go? I don't even have a grenade, right? I have no grenades whatsoever. That would have been the perfect time. Alright, we're gonna have to pop sweep these fools. Are you serious? Oh, baby girl. I'm wasting so much ammo here. Bobby Weave, come on, sir! It had to be that dude from The Walking Dead. Excuse me, Shinji Mikami. Yo! Get off me, girl! Come on! Are we really in the cell? Are you serious? Go! My thing is, I'm hoping the Tyrant doesn't come through here! Are you serious?
Give me a break.
Yo, that's not fair. That is so not fair. Bobby Weave! How am I supposed to get past this? Yo, Mr. X, go give it to me! Am I dead? Oh my gosh, I'm on freaking danger! No! Look at that punch! He's gonna hit me! Oh my gosh, it's over. It's over! Oh god, Cloverleaf! This is such bullcrap! How are you supposed to get through this? This is impossible! Go through here! Are you serious, dude? Don't grab me. Don't touch me. And there's dogs out here? Are they gone? Who is that? Ada Wong! You know that's not gonna stop him. Holy crap!
Yeah. This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Obviously. Look at the blood nick marks that he's got. That's a good attention to detail. Alright, Ada Wong. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you guys for tuning into that episode of Resident Evil 2. If you guys want to see what happens next, which that was a crazy part of the episode. Just getting locked in that jail cell was just crazy. If you guys want to see what happens next, we're going to bust through the garage door over here and make our way up. Look at her. She's just chilling waiting for me, saying I'm taking too long in the outro. But remember to inject that like, subscribe buttons into your life. Be sure to hit the bell so you guys stay notified for the next part. And I do appreciate all the new subscribers coming to the channel. Be sure to like and share and just let everybody know what's going on here. And remember, you can't go to your home if you live with your mama.
I'll let them know like the pastor flows with the devil. So biblical verses encounter curses with this authentic flow. This banishment stretches and laughter shits when I can spit. My crew has been after this since you stuck on your mama's stay. Here's a napkin, no sign in this. I'm ill with no sinuses while you sheltered, I'm bombing this. I promise the promises will be promising this.